Netflixes, we realize that no car can control the elements. But that didn't stop our engineers from designing one that actually embraced them. Lower wind resistance. So aerodynamic from every angle.